Hi, I'm Joseph Pascual, and I will discuss a little thing that I know from the Slippery Slope Palace. What is Slippery Slope Palace? Slippery Slope, it is an argument that mostly assumes that one thing must lead to another, and before we know it, it will be doing something that we don't want to do. They conclude that we therefore shouldn't do the first thing. The problem in this argument is that it is impossible to do the first thing that they mention without going on to do the other things. What is the first law of policy?